We are talking to Justin Fortune. Justin, so much going on in the boxing world. Who's here with us, first of all?
It's my son, Caden.
How you feeling?
Good.
Are you a boxing fan?
Yes.
Who's your favorite boxer?
Who's your favorite
boxer? Okay, that's a good answer. Do you box?
Yes.
Yeah? Who do you box like? Who do you want to be like? Who's your favorite? Yeah, Jake Paul, Pacquiao, Gervonta Davis, KSI. Like, who do you like? Right?
Pacquiao.
You like Pacquiao? Okay. What do you tell Manny if he's watching?
You suck.
What?
Why? He's the greatest of all time.
Hi, Manny.
What's up? I don't know
who. You know who Manny Pacquiao is. What's wrong with you, boy?
Manny is Pacquiao's first name. But let me ask you this, Justin. So, Spence Crawford, it's finally here. It's a big fight. They're talking trash. They're selling the fight. What do you? Who do you like?
Listen, they're both great fighters. They're both really nice guys. I'm gonna go with Bud because
who's Bud?
Ken's not. He's gonna target
a guy named Crawford. But I got Spence. Say Spence wins.
Huh? Yeah, I think he's gonna target that eye.
I like whatever.
Listen, man. Once those cheekbones break, splash. They break. They keep breaking.
Yes, you're back.
Yeah, they keep breaking.
Yeah.
I think I think it's a great fight though. I think Crawford.
I think Spence told Crawford you haven't fought anybody. You've beaten everyone they put in front of you, but you haven't fought anyone great.
Yeah, but then Spence's been out for long. He's got injuries. He had that massive car accident. There's a lot of plus and minuses in both camps.
It's a huge fight. I love it.
It's a great fight.
Do you bet on fights or not really?
No, I can't bet.
So you wouldn't bet on this one? It's very close.
I'm terrible. I haven't bet on fights.
You can't enjoy fights when you watch.
Hey.
Now, you did, Justin, you were a power lifter,
yeah.
You were a boxer, you were a kickboxer, correct? Any other combat sport you did?
No.
For me.
I talked to Deontay Wilder yesterday. He's willing to fight Ngannou, a two-fight deal. First in a ring, second in a cage. What do you think?
I mean, the ring, he'll destroy him.
First 10 seconds, first punch, it's over.
Yeah, but okay, once they get hold of you,
but the
it's
kicks,
over, man.
The kicks.
The kicks, I mean, listen, Deontay's, I mean, Deontay's crap, but he's got no legs. I mean, I've been kicked by, Hoost and Longinides and all these guys. They hurt. They got bigger legs than fucking water.
Does it hurt more than a punch?
Oh, God, yeah.
Why?
Because it's deep. I mean, it really hurts to the bone.
Lennox Lewis punch or their kick? What hurts more? The kick?
The kick.
That's big because Lennox is a massive puncher. Of course, you fought Lennox.
Yeah, Lennox is a massive puncher. But these guys can really fucking kick. Horrible.